The search is on for the next chief for the Metropolitan Detention Center. Chief Ramon Rustin retired for personal reasons Monday. Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz has what officials are looking for in the jail's new leader.
Somebody who is able to manage a paramilitary type environment, to kind of know what the business aspect of the jail is.
Those are just part of the basic requirements Bernalillo County's public safety director is looking for in the next Metropolitan Detention Center chief. So what would make a candidate stand out?
Be able to build bridges with the courts, probation department, the district attorney's office, public defenders, while at the same time having that strong relationship with the staff.
Tom Swistak says that's because the new chief will need to facilitate new programs to address a growing problem behind their bars.
Almost 50% of our population has a mental health issue.
Swistak says it's important that those people get specialized help at the center and then continued support when they're released.
That person's going to take a while to find.
When former Chief Ramon Rustin was hired 3 years ago, the big issues were overcrowding and nepotism. Ramon's successor will have to continue what he started.
We've done some very good things to start to reduce, to start to minimize any kind of negativity that happens within an institution.
Former Chief Ramon Rustin retired about a week ago to take care of his elderly mother. A spokesperson for MDC says his father passed away unexpectedly in December. In Albuquerque, Megan Cruz, KOAT Action 7 News.
Swistak expects the search to take at least 6 months. In the meantime, he'll appoint an interim chief.